you've asked me for anybody. So Tommy is having a bath before his class as a shower. He's not looking too happy because he's been for a walk at Stafford Castle while at school. There he is. He's talking about. Aren't you? So what did you have in the bath? The shower is going onto the dock, and let's see what bits and bobs came out. Can't remember last time we had a bath or a shower even. Oh, are we going to get a downstairs bathroom?
It's on the list. Uh-oh, he's looking at his paws, Lee. He starts the mud.
Here's one's mud. He will be laughing.
Billy.
And some more mud there.
Oh, you do hide mud and then forward, don't you? You see how much is in his ears, Aspen?
Yeah.
Which is where he normally hides it.
Maybe I really are, but
there's not too much in them today. Oh, there's a fair bit though, Liz. Here we go, Liz.
We've got the back. It's got batteries, the camera. How rude. But look, he gets his face dry. My face is never dry in the bath.
You're very smelly, aren't you, Tom? Remember, we get so bad seeing our ears in the bath every time.
He doesn't like being close.
No.
So this is maybe good for you to bath your dog this video, won't it, wouldn't it, Mum? Yeah. Or cats.
I don't think cats like that.
I know. You have to
do it. I can feel all that mud in there, so you're gonna have to turn you around.
So soggy. It stinks.
Just leave the mud there, not bring it with you.
Oh, hello. Personal space, will you? Future tonight, they want you to go nearby their spaces. On the iPads, computers, whatever they have.
Oh, there, there's such a lot of mud now.
Is this conditioner you've got in?
No, we're still shampooing. There's all mud stuck on his legs.
I just hose him down?
I do most of the time, but it's still alright, don't you? Just get smelly and dirty, don't you?
By the time it was tomorrow, you just go doing back in the mud. Is there any muddy at balls from down?
Alright.
Well, you get soaked at Ballaston Downs.
I know. Anyway, we'll avoid it if we're walking around the street. You like having a good run round, don't you, Tom?
Turn round. He doesn't like crowds. Hello.
Come here. Tom, we are getting that mud, so come here.
We have to do another episode on him. Don't you? We need to have another episode on you. Up there, sticking up.
Okay, hold on.
What?
I'm gonna vomit. I've never seen so much mud. Why is there any left at Stafford Castle? Brush all in with you. Come here.
Oh, it's being like Rihanna.
Like Rihanna?
Yeah, because he's facing away from me, as the camera can see his butt.
Go on, Rihanna. But you didn't smell like Rihanna, do you? Unless Rihanna's proper pondy.
Rihanna washes.
You reckon?
Yeah, how won't Rihanna wash herself? But she won't be independent. She won't be touring around the world. She'll probably be stuck in the car.
Probably why she has to keep moving, because she's smelly.
Oh, God.
Might be. She might go, ooh, that Rihanna, she's sick.
Houston's a fuck. Houston's going to be the wimpest dog ever in that car. No. Next episode will be Houston's go. I have to upload this one we got July for you. I lost my other one.
So I can't film it. You smell like a big pansy now, aren't you, Tom?
Isn't like Houston?
Huh?
Thomas is never like Houston. Oh, look, well, it's finished.
No, it's just, I've got to get all this.
Oh, do you want to do another episode on him?
I'll just finish this one, because he's nearly finished, isn't he?
So this is going to be like, goodbye to Ask Me Mother Bunny, so yeah. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe to the below, thumbs up, never dislike it, wait for a bye, I'll see you.